across half court on the right side. Carey's going to try the three. It's good with 3 seconds left.